Good morning, guys. We're here. We're gonna cut a coconut tree down to make lumber for building our house. JR is climbing up with no safety rope or nothing. Up there. Say hi, meow meow. Try to get a better view here. Tying a rope on.
Pagayin niya. Totoo ba niya, Ray?
He's a good 60 feet in the air.
Ano ba ito?
Gives you an idea how high he is. Tied up there, back down he comes. All right, JR. Like a monkey. Yeah, they put that rope on so they could pull it away from the house in my little chicken shack here. In the piggery. They'll be cutting 1 or 2 by 2 by 16. Huh? Snake? Snake. Up. Snake in the grass. Cobra? Don't get bit. I haven't seen any snakes since I've been here. But these guys know Another jungle here. I don't think there's cobras this high up in the mountains. But all right, I'll get back to you guys when we start sawing this thing down. See you in a minute. Okay, so there was a miscommunication down here. There wasn't a snake. It's a wasp's nest. So they're going to burn them out. They got a bamboo pool with a cloth with gasoline in it, on it. I guess he burned him up.
Oh, it's in the cow.
I guess he didn't get him. There we go. Round two. All right, I'll start recording again when we start cutting the tree down. All right, here we go. I'm gonna cut the coconut tree down now. Big chainsaw. His blade pinched. I think he's telling them to pull the rope so he can get his blade out. Here it comes. Here we go. Timber! Boom! Mission accomplished. Chainsaw's fine. Nobody's hurt. Job, long hair! Philippine sawmill. Two. 2x2 by, what are these, 16 feet? 12 feet? 12? I think they're 12 feet. We need like 100 of these. That's how they do it. Pretty talented chainsaw worker there. All right, see you later, guys.